toast. I like toast. I like it at night, but the morning most. You can eat it in land, you can eat it coast to coast. Eat it in the bedroom, the front room, on the floor. Once I've demolished one, I've got to have more. If I don't eat toast, I get myself an itching. Like a heroin addict, I must get to the kitchen. Slice it, dice it, double it and send it. Slather it in butter, cut it up and bend it. Whichever way you take it, it's a habit, I can't break it. If there's no bread in the shop, I got to get home to make it. Break bread, brothers and sisters. Break bread. Stuff it in the grill and shove it in your head. Brown toast, white toast, whole toast, sliced toast. I like it thick, smothered in stutters of butter like an oil slick. Go wild! Take some bread with currants in and heat the grill and shut it in. Wait. Wait. Keep your eye on it for all the heat to lie on it. Let it brown. Let it burn. Wait. Wait. And wheat bread, whole bread, multigrain rye, Warburton's, Kingsmill, Hovis, Sye. Toast the people with toast for peace. If we all eat toast, war will decrease. What our nation needs most is a nice slice of white toast. Wheat says it's the best of me. There is no greater destiny. Turn on your grills and feel the golden glow and sense the rising dopamine of dough. The water leaves the bread, hardens, then just before it turns to carbon, the fitness, the Christmas, the witness to hope. Toast, let you and I elope. Let us raise a toast to toast and welcome butter to its host. One grill, one people, one race, one crunch, one munch, one taste. Many breads, many butters, one face. It is beneath the gloaming, the browning, the Warburton's golden crowning, the coronation of the nation. Each morning the whole of creation is dawning. No ceremony as great as this. The grill's gentle heated kiss, the bread defeated in its bliss. The morning prayer, the preacher's host, give us this day our daily toast. The greatest thing since sliced bread is the sun-tanned golden bed. Your pan bread or your plain bread, you've your whole wheat grain bread. You've your thick and your thin with your kith or your kin, with your enemy or friend from the middle or the end. And now, beneath the dying grill of light, toast for the people tonight.